The first person to take the ride upstairs, Emily. Where's Emily? Emily, come on. Let's go.
How are you doing?
Good.
Ready?
Yeah.
Are the palms sweating?
No, they're all right. You're not that nervous.
No, I am.
Head on through. Good luck.
Emily Paris' first audition in Atlanta and has always been a confident yet quiet contender.
I feel like my performances definitely have been a little under the radar. I think yesterday I kind of stood out a little bit. It showed them that I'm here to stay.
But will Emily's final performance be enough to get her into the top 30?
She looks absolutely gorgeous.
She's perfect.
I've always thought she was pretty, but she looked really like a movie star.
How you doing, Emily?
Good.
It's good to see you, Emily.
You too.
Emily, what's your heritage? We were trying to figure out what your background is.
I'm Cuban.
Cuban?
You are.
Okay, yeah. We couldn't.
Latinos in the house.
Couldn't place it.
Okay, sweetie, we have to get down to business. I think you really came up during Hollywood Week. I was a big fan of yours from the beginning. Unfortunately, these guys don't always agree with me. But luckily, this time they did. You're going through. You made the top 15.
Yes, you did. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Great job, Emily.
Thank you so much.
You bet, Emily.
Thank you.
Happy for you, Emily.
Thank you.
We'll see you soon.
Bye.
Bye.
Have
a Latina
there
in there.
Go. There you go.
Yes.
Oh, my gosh. I can't look at this. I'm feeling like this isn't really real right now. I'm, like, shaking still. I'm actually top 30 on American Idol. Like, this has been my dream since I was little, and it's crazy that's actually coming true. I am in the top 30. My name is Emily Paris, and I am your next American Idol.
Hoping to win the